a haul of randomness for you guys. I haven't done a haul of randomness in a very long time, but you guys requested one on Instagram when you saw my last photo. And if you guys are not following me on Instagram, what the heck are you waiting for? You need to follow me on Instagram. It's the same name as on here, Makeup Doll with a Zero, of course. And I've also got a giveaway going on right now, so be sure to go check that out, you guys. So I have a bunch of items and beauty products and like jewelry to share with you guys today. So let's go ahead and get started so this video isn't uber long. So the first item that I want to talk about, I actually purchased from toppatter.com, and it's this rose gold and white Geneva watch. And I won it in one of their live auctions. If you guys are not familiar with Top Hatter, it is a live auction website. So it's not like eBay auction where you have to wait till the auction closes, like in a day or several hours later. It's actually a live auction. So you can sign yourself up to receive a text message when the item that you're interested in is going on sale. That's what I did for this watch. And then it's a live auction, so you're basically putting bids on it, and it starts off really low, and depending on if other people want the item or not, it can get high. But I got this watch for $15 and I paid $3 for shipping. I have been looking for a watch like this, and Geneva watches are inexpensive to begin with, but they normally go for 30 to 40 bucks. So me getting this for $15, I think, is a really good deal, and I'm super excited. I will be stalking the Top Hatter website in the future. I love the jewelry pieces on their website, and they also have a section for Coach purses, and they are guaranteed authentic. So if you guys have not checked out the website, definitely check it out. Even if you don't see anything at the moment that you want, there's always new items being added because it's by individual sellers, just like on eBay. So it's really cool. Make sure you guys go check out the website. Let me know if you find anything that you like. Just make sure y'all don't go for the stuff that I want, okay? I'm just kidding, you guys. But anyways, I will have a link to the Top Hatter website down below. Make sure you guys go check it out. Since we're talking about watches, I want to talk about this watch that I purchased from Kohl's. And I think I got this for like $11, like $11.99 plus tax. And this one is from Dana, is it Dana Buchanan? Yeah, I believe it's a Dana Buchanan watch. I haven't heard of that brand before, but the watch is really cute. I had to get some links taken out of this watch as well as my other watch because I have really small wrists, but I love my watches to fit nicely, and I've just got into watches, you guys, so I hope this is not a new obsession. Like, I feel like I'm becoming more obsessed with watches than like shoes. Do any of you guys have a watch obsession? I think I'm starting to love watches. Next, I want to talk about two items that I picked up from Target, or Target, however you want to say it. I picked up the Revlon Nearly Naked Foundation, and I got this in shade Cappuccino 290, and it has SPF of 20 in it, so I can't wait to try this out. If you guys have tried out this foundation, let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. And I also picked up the CoverGirl Queen 3-in-1 All Day Flawless Foundation, and the shade of this one is Almond Glow. I wasn't sure if this is the exact shade for me, but I will try both of these foundations out and let you guys know what I think about them. If you want a specific review or demo for either one of these foundations, let me know, and I will do that for you guys. So I also went to Walgreens to pick up two mascaras. I needed to get another one of my L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black mascaras, and they have this on sale for $7 right now. And then the L'Oreal is buy one, get one 50% off. So I also picked up their newest mascara, which is the Telescopic Shocking Extensions Mascara. I can't wait to try this out, you guys. If any of you guys have tried out this mascara, let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. So I also went to my local beauty supply store because they had their jewelry 50% off, and I also wanted to pick up some lashes. All of their lashes mainly are like $1, or their Ardell lashes are like $1.99, so it's really inexpensive. I picked up two Ardell lashes. I picked up number 114, and I also picked up number 120 Demis, which are really nice looking lashes. I picked up two lashes from Cherry Blossom, which is the same company as Red Cherry. I picked up number 118s, which is my new fave, and also number 415. And I picked up four of the 118 false lashes that just come in the blue and black container. Like I said, their jewelry was 50% off, so I went a little crazy with the jewelry. I picked up some of these cross earrings. I have been wanting some of these, and my girl Courtney got a pair in gold last time we went, so I definitely wanted to get the silver ones. And I picked up two of their hoop earrings, and I got these in silver. I have earrings like this from BB, but they broke, and I'm really upset because the ones from BB were kind of expensive, but these weren't. So at least I have a dupe to it. And I also got it in gold as well. And then I picked up this two finger cross ring. I think this is super cute. I love this. And I also got a cross bracelet with black beading. And then I got a gold cross bracelet with gold beading. So I went to Macy's and I got a couple of items from MAC. And I actually didn't even plan on getting anything from MAC, but I just stopped by the counter and I went a little OCD crazy. So I picked up the Soothing Beige Tinted Lip Conditioner, and I don't know where my box went for this. I had this lip conditioner a long time ago and I don't know what happened to it, but I love this. This is an amazing product. It's like really good for like a nude lip, but if you want your lips conditioned, I love it. I also picked up the Matte Soft and Gentle Mineralized Skin Finish, and I used this in my last foundation tutorial. Click here if you haven't seen that video. I used this to highlight. I also used it today to highlight here in the bridge of my nose and also my Cupid's bow. It's amazing. I love this. I picked up the iKohl pencil in Smolder. You guys know I normally use Feline. Smolder is a little bit more intense and dark in color, and you can also move it better than Feline. So if you're looking for something that stays put, go for Feline. If you're looking for something to smudge, then Smolder is your best bet. I also picked up the Chai lip gloss, and that's what I'm wearing on my lips right now. I love this stuff. I don't know why I never picked this up before. It's like a lip gloss equivalent to Fresh Brew. If you like Fresh Brew lipstick, you need this in your life, honey. I also picked up my all-time favorite MAC lip gloss. Can you guess what that is? It is Mad Cap. This is the first lip gloss that I ever purchased from MAC. And I love it. So I got another one of these. It's a staple for me, you guys. Also, another staple is the MAC Cream Sheen Glass in Boy Bait. And I picked up another one of these. Love it. So I made a purchase on TarteCosmetics.com, and Tarte also sent me some items. I'm gonna show you guys the items that they sent me first. They sent me all of their Maracuja. Is it Maracuja? I think that's how you pronounce it. Divine Shine lip glosses. Okay, I was gonna go through all of these, but this is all 10 of their, they sent me all 10 of their Maracuja Divine lip glosses. So I'm not gonna go into all of these, but one of my favorites is this one, which is Doll Face. And like I said at the beginning of the video, I do have an Instagram giveaway going on right now, and I'm giving away two of their lip glosses, so make sure you guys go check that out. Now, from the items that I purchased on their website, I got the Tarte Maracuja Creaseless Concealer. I used this in my last foundation tutorial as well. I've been loving this. It comes in a container like this. When it says it's a creaseless concealer, it really is. It goes underneath the eyes flawlessly. I'm not using it today. Today I went back to my Eve Pearl Salmon Concealer, but the reason that I did that is because my under eye circles are real, you guys, so I needed something a little bit more potent, but I love this concealer. It's really great. It's not creaseless, especially under the eye area. I also picked up their Air Blush, Maracuja Blush, and Shimmering Poppy. If I can get it out of here. I haven't used this blush yet, but it's like a cream blush. The texture kind of reminds me of the Bouncy blushes from Maybelline. That's by Maybelline, right? Yeah, the Maybelline Dream Bouncy Blushes. So if you guys have tried this out, let me know what you think about the consistency of this. If you guys want me to do a video, you guys know I have a blushing series, so I'll definitely do a video with this blush for you guys. I also picked up another one of their Amazonian Clay 12-Hour Blushes. I love these blushes. And I got Frisky, And frisky is like a coral slash kind of peachy orange color. It's really a beautiful color. I'm wearing it on my cheeks right now. It reminds me a lot of Matt's Ambering Rose, but not as much shimmer. It's really beautiful. So the last item that I got from Tarte is their Maracuja Blush and Glow. And this one is in Candlelight. And I have not used this yet, but I can't wait to try this as a highlighter. I've heard great things about it. So if you guys have tried this, let me know what you think about it in the comments down below. And all Tarte orders come with a sample. So I picked up the Tarte Smooth Operator Eyeshadow Base. And this has Amazonian clay in it. I can't wait to try this out. I have not used this yet. So we're almost done with the haul, you guys. I know it's been a long haul, but I appreciate those who have bared with me this whole time. I also got a couple of products from Milani. They were very kind enough to send me these products. I just want to share with you guys the products. This is from their new Color Statement lipstick collection. And they sent me their orange and red lipsticks. I know you guys have seen some YouTubers already show you guys swatches and things of this. So I'm not going to go and do a video on it right now. I just want to share with you guys. It comes with two lip liners and seven lipsticks. If you guys want me to do a separate video on these, I will do that for you guys. I don't want this video to be like super long because I know it's already been long. And then they also sent me their pink Color Statement lipsticks. And this is Pinks and Corals. It also comes with two lip liners and it comes with seven lipsticks as well. And Milani has also came out with these ultra fine liquid eyeliners. And I got four of them. I got the purple one, the emerald green one, the black one, which I believe has shimmer in it. All of these have shimmer in it. And then the blue turquoise one. If you guys want to see a review or tutorial using any of the products that I shared with you guys in this video, definitely let me know in the comments down below. If you guys enjoyed this haul, definitely thumbs up this video. And don't forget to enter my giveaway on Instagram right now. You can only enter until the end of the day on the 28th, 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So go ahead, follow me on Instagram, enter the giveaway. I'll have my Instagram link down below just in case you guys can't find my page. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really appreciate it. I love each and every one of you guys. Y'all freaking rock. I will catch you guys in my next video. Bye guys. I already know somebody's gonna ask about a tutorial for this makeup look. I've already got a tutorial. I will link it down below in the description box for you guys. And just in case you guys are wondering what color is on my nails today, it is an OPI color and it's called Heartthrob. It's beautiful, I love it.